So now we put the spores in there, the spore plugs, and you drove them in. So now, because we don't want moisture to come out of it, we have to seal these wounds. So I'm going to dip this in here. This is wax. This is food safe wax. I'm gonna hand you this in, and you're gonna give me your hand. And then you're going to seal that completely. You can squish it in a little bit, okay? Be careful with the pot. And then seal that one completely. All right, this next one you're gonna do yourself, okay?
Okay.